Welcome back, everyone. This is the Mad Salvi again. This part is going to be Sideswipe's campaign, I guess, or chapter in the game. Once again, this is Transformers Devastation Part 3 of the gameplay. These are going to be considerably shorter because of the fact the way the chapters work here. I want to leave one to each, pretty much each character in here, each little small chapter there. I will try to be a little bit more completionist because I think I missed some spots when it came to Bumblebee particularly. So I'll try not to do that again. I'll try to check everything out before I go into the last part. Although sometimes you can't really tell. Well, let's get started then. Oh, I didn't even have to do that kind of stuff. So let's see this here. Was there something?
The current is too strong to pass through, even in vehicle mode. You will have to find another route for now.
Ah, okay. So it turns out that the Bumblebee thing wasn't really a problem because there was another one of those issues back there. And I wouldn't have been able to pass it even if I wanted to. So this is another kinetic shield. And this is going to require us to do the vehicle mode thingy. The attack. Wow, they make you go through bosses real fast. Ground soldiers.
Hard swipe. No need to hold back.
Oh shit. Ah, okay. Saving the ultimate. I guess it took too long. Oh well.
I will look around.
The orange dot on your map marks your destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
I guess the only way for me to do my thing is to go here. I hate these things with vision changes.
What is this stuff? Looks like Energon, smells like Energon. Teletran 1, analyze.
Analysis complete. It appears to be a volatile form of Energon. It would likely explode if you throw or shoot it.
Ah, so I think I'm supposed to throw it at that. Okay, not so close to me. Jesus Christ. You can only throw down? Okay, that sucks.
More enemy combatants! Megatron, serious!
Come on back here! Okay, I'm gonna have to. I'm actually kind of cornered here. All right. There we go. Hard enough hit, and they will stop. Jesus. I think I kind of have an idea of what I have to do in order to get that thing. I have to go through here a little bit. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I kind of have to go through there, though. What it looks like. Damn it. How the hell did I do that? Well, completionist route or not, I'm just gonna go and do the other stuff. Probably would have been something nice, but, well, let me just try one more time. Kind of hate leaving these things behind like this. Especially when... What's all this then? Oh well, you know what? I'm probably not gonna get that one very quick. Oh! No! Don't do this to me. Okay. Not yet. Want to see what the hell this is. Ah, another one of these sons of bitches. You little motherfucker. Damn, you work fast, you little piece of shit. Jesus Christ. Fucking goddamn it. Okay, they'll still be there. I need to go get that other... I'm going all off on a tangent, I think. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go back to where I was supposed to be. Over here. Sucks to leave that thingy there, though. That was a primary mission. Still feel like these Energon cubes are something. There's gotta be a way to get that, but nah, it's just gonna be a waste of time for now. Everything's full. Good. God, that bastard. Two food. What the fuck? Sha. Keep doing that, but I don't know how. Okay, damn it. So, need to use you now. Boom. 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 Oh, you bastard. Seems like his is a little bit more challenging. You know what? I'm just gonna use the swords right now. Okay. What's all that? All these side things. Oh, damn, I was like, where the hell am I supposed to be doing with these people? Okay. So they're gonna be popping up here, eh? Alright. It? I think that was it. Huh. I have no idea what this is. It might be nice to explore, but I think I'll just do the regular bit. This is actually... Oh, I could have actually just jumped through all, I was supposed to jump through all that, I guess. But I... Oh, had no idea you were there. So there's pretty much no way to escape. Jesus. Same spot every time. Damn it, I get too close. That was just stupid because that boss actually wasn't even that hard. Damn it! Aw, oh, I thought I could hide behind this thingy. Okay. Okay, that was good. Right after this boss battle, this episode's gonna end.
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already at it!
Jesus Christ. Okay. Way to go. Went the other way. Shit, he went the other way. Thought he went this way, but he went that way. Fucking A. Oh, he made a battle arena.
Fuck, oh fuck. About time. This talk are over. More dying.
Damn it, it keeps doing that. I don't like when it does that. I don't know why it does that. I hate this camera thing. It's so annoying for me. What the fuck? I hate the controls are doing some wacky ass shit right now that are making it so that it does that damn speed thing. Jesus Christ. This guy's not easy.
Move over.
Damn, the ring really messes me up. Damn it. Can't get used to the camera thing. And it does that. It's weird how it just... The controller just decides to do that kind of weird shit. I don't get it. See? That. That would be useful if I did it when it was supposed to be done. Not some random ass fucking time when the controller decides it's a good idea to do that shit. Sorry, controller, I don't need your help. Jesus Christ. See? I could have gotten him. Just didn't do that shit. This is ultimately very annoying. Ugh. Ah, you damn it. Oh, well, I guess I don't need to do that. I need to run into him when I do this. Ah, god damn it. Fuck it. See, freaking the controller, I'm not telling you to do these things, but oh, you decide it's a good idea to fucking go the wrong way. Okay, I'm gonna have to cut this thing down quite a bit, because I'm pissed off at this fucking bullshit. I'm really pissed off at this. See that? I don't need you doing that. Fuck this bullshit. This is really pissing me off. Controller's not working with me. You know, fuck this. I'm done with this bullshit. Might as well finish myself off. There we go. Fucking god damn it. I did it right, but it didn't work. Yeah. fucking... Damn wind. No, I don't want you to do that. Oh, this is pissing me off. See? I don't tell you to do that. I don't think I do. Finally! Jesus fucking Christ! God!
My destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime!
Caltrans 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable three sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out!
What I was going to say before that I don't think I've said was that I think they got all the original voices, or at least Megatron and Optimus Prime. I think they got the original voices from the 80s cartoons. So, it's back, it's back to the 80s when it comes to this. I'm really liking this game. But, I have to end it here. It's been about 20-30 minutes, thanks to the fact that I could not pass that Megatron thing. The troll was doing wonky stuff, wacky little things. I think it might have been my fault. I might have been pressing too hard on the analog sticks. And, yeah, I may have just made it do extra little stuff that I didn't know about. Well, still apparently on chapter 1, but on a different part of the actual chapter. I guess it's going to be a pretty long one, I guess, if it has more than one chapter. If it has like 5 to 6 chapters, it's going to be a long one. But what I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to stop it right here, because I did just beat Megatron at least the second time in this case. And it's going on to a new portion of it, a new checkpoint, I hope. So, with that being said, once again, this is me signing out. And I appreciate you watching my videos, and I will see you in the next video I make.